Now at 11, out with the old and in with the new. It's the story of Over-the-Rhine's transformation. Now, the Vine Street Kroger is leaving as well. Today, the developer confirmed it's scheduled to be torn down by the end of the year as a new store opens up just down the road. 9 on Your Side's Kristen Swilly shares neighbors' mixed feelings about the store's demolition and what we know about the plans for the space.
The Kroger store coming here to the corner of Court and Walnut will be the neighborhood grocery store for people who live in Over-the-Rhine and throughout the urban core. Now, the people I spoke to who were born and raised in OTR say the Vine Street location was flawed, but it was important to them.
It's heartbreaking.
For Antonio Miller, the two-minute walk to this Kroger's equal parts grocery run and trip down memory lane.
My granny grew up right here. Like, we used to sell shopping bags right here.
The store is small, and police have been called here multiple times over the years. Still,
my whole family from down here, so we all done shopped in here. I mean, I even still got family that work in there, are friends and stuff like that.
Vine Street store employees will move to the new location at Court and Walnut, half a mile away. This building will be raised. The space turned into a parking lot over which 3CDC has control.
As everybody knows, parking is something that is, you know, a big issue in Over-the-Rhine, and so we felt like, you know, to try to meet that immediate need, we would go ahead and make that a parking lot.
A mixed-use space could go here in the future. Vine Street Kroger customer Russell Glenn calls that good news.
Out with the old and with the new. Less crime. I like the way the place is progressing and is bringing more jobs into the city.
The people who live here understand the need for progress, but don't look forward to the wrecking ball coming this way.
It'll be missed right here. Like, you know what I mean? I mean, we got history with this Kroger's here.
I'm gonna sit right there and cry.
Construction is scheduled to be complete here in September, just as the Vine Street location closes its doors. That way, neighbors won't be without a grocery store. Kristen Swilly, 9 on Your Side.